It's exciting that we're finally making that initial investment in properly funding public education, making sure that it doesn't matter what zip code you live in, that you have the right to a public education in this Commonwealth. Also, the fact that children will not go to school hungry. I think it's important that, you know, we make sure that they have breakfast every morning and are prepared to start school. It's also the investment in school buildings to make sure that kids aren't going to schools that are literally falling apart. I think schools should be cathedrals, and I think today was a good first step, you know, in that process.
It gives a rebate to low-income renters and homeowners every single year, putting money back in their pockets so they can stay in their homes.
There's an expansion of the property tax and rent rebate for the first time in 17 years. I know that's welcome news to seniors, not only in my district, but in all of Lackawanna County and all of northeastern Pennsylvania. At the same time, we're also investing in our police officers, our first responders. I know they're struggling in terms of recruitment and retention at the moment, but I think it's our job to stand up and help them be able to keep our community safe. We're also creating an economy that not only works for small businesses, but also protects workers and making sure that workers are able to make a living wage.